Oh, I have Bounce on my team. The Bounce top lane. Huh. The Scandinavian duo will never be defeated. So weird, I have to play against Kled mid. I haven't played this matchup in forever, man. No one picks Kled anymore. This guy actually mains it? No, he doesn't even main it. Or at least he doesn't have mastery points on it, by the looks of it. Unless you can't see it. I don't know. Should be able to see it, no? You can't see it? Oh. Before you could. I guess they changed that as well. So they removed the border things on the enemy team and mastery points. That sucks, man. Stupid change. Bad change. That's not fun. At least we got the rope ping. True, actually. Good point, good point. See if we can jump in a Discord call with Simon. Scandinavian duo. He might not want to disco. Oh no, what is he doing? Is he calling me? What? What? Oh my god! Wait, he got him! Wait, what the fuck? That's hilarious. Understandable. Come here, Kled. Why is he not backing off? I mean, the game is over for him anyways at this point, because he has to lose this entire... Yeah, it's just over for him. Very nice, very nice. I actually got a plate before, like, around 3 minutes. That's crazy. That's not normal. Yeah, just normal bow stuff. The Yangler is coming, the Yangler is coming. He has face rush. Oh, he rushed his boots. Maybe he can actually just run. Okay, dead. Let's get anyone to attack. Ghost. Win ghost. I'm winning this game. Pretty good, pretty good. This guy doesn't have flash. Kill him. Not worth. Oh well. Oh well. Don't die, Shaco. What is happening here? Another good death. I mean, he's holding him away from the wave at least. What is happening? Good death, good death. Shit, the entire fucking squad is here. No! What's that though? Good death, good death. Another solo bolo, baby. Big solo bolo.
Retreat is tactical.
Yeah, this guy picked Kled to counter me, I think. Because he picked Kled mid. No one picks that unless you're like picking against the champion, right? Because he saw I picked Yasuo, so this guy picked Kled. On paper, I would say Kled is good, but I played this matchup so many times. I really know how to play this. I played a lot of Yasuo pop, so I know some of these top matchups as well, you know? What's this? Thank you. Don't mind if I take that, sir. I lost two minions for it. I don't know if it was worth it. Yes, I'm kind of fed. Just a little bit. Come on, charge. Charge. Boom. Have you faced Elite 500 before? Yeah, I played against him a couple times. Yeah. I both won and lost against him. I mean, when you play in high elo, you meet the same players usually, like, all the time, so... If there is a high elo player on EOS you think of, I probably played against it, or them. Which end third good this game? Yeah, MR is really good this game. Because they have Bard, which also does like quite a lot of damage as a support. And Karthus, and plus I've kind of destroyed this Kled so hard that I don't think it will do that much damage. I'm not that worried about the Kled damage really. But I still get the Death Stance, I just... Because Death Stance is just such a good item. I think we're just trying the next Drake now. Should be pretty good. Get this, we're setting ourselves up for a soldier's game. Nice. Somehow he has more CS than me. That's crazy. touch run back. Maybe I missed my Q. Yeah. God damn! I'm breaking their ankles, man. On righteous wings, I shall return. Sheesh.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I almost have IE too.
Your team has destroyed a turret. A summoner has disconnected.
Uh-oh. The dragon spurs. Looks like this. What is happening? I'm a Shaco, man. What is happening to my Shaco? I want to see Barthoff before I drop the red. I don't want to use it before Bard shows. He's gonna ult the tower. Not worth the turn.
A summoner has reconnected.
Strength of arms did not prove my worth, but strength of character.
Shaco's internet is having... Yeah, there's something happening with his internet, that's for sure. Some weird stuff. I see Bard mid now, I can use Rift. Thank you for the inhib, guys. Now we take Drake.
Those who would break before they bend will break.
I
Very nice team fight for us. How much is Wits? A little bit more. Maybe kill this guy if he doesn't ult out instantly. Alright, well, it's. I can actually swap my boots for Merc later on. The game goes that far. Now I've got Death Stance and I can swap my boots if I want, because now I have overkill in attacks. Actually hit this really good with the cable. The X9 Kled. Oh no, poor guy. Little did he know he was facing me this game. Let me just counterpick Yasuo with my Kled. Oh no, it's DDP. I've made a grave mistake. I think that's what he thought, for sure. Am I right or am I right, chat? Wait, I can't click the portal because it's on top of the inhib. That's hilarious. I didn't know that worked like that. I can actually not click the portal. I wanted to click the portal and I started attacking the inhib instead. That's something I didn't know. I got fucking horses hit by the bird there. I think maybe. Maybe I need merch. Just a thought. Just maybe.
Imagine moving? Yeah. It would be nice, it would be nice. Did you watch the game? What game? World Cup? No, I don't like, I don't watch that before. Not really my thing. With each rogue worthy challenge, I rise to the the juicy in hips. Styling out here. Well played, Yee boys. Let's go.